I find it's not so brain numbing when it comes down to play style, like the old lion spot there at that little cathedral. You had to jump off into that spot and then just reload it and get killed on them. There wasn't much brain stimulation about it. It was just really simple and laid back. But this. This could switch up on you, though. Once again, there's that leopard lair. Show you. See this crock of shit? Four fucking leopards. And you spawn up here and you have to jump down, you have to kill them. To me, that's not exactly the fastest considering how full this area is of livestock, considering that there's all that right there. And then just slightly down the hill, there's more. So once again, rest on the repeat. Come down here. That's some of the most majestic wildlife we have. This is the thing that I'm not gonna really disclose to if I need to load because I really don't want a fucking game company to fix it. But if you can corner these buttons and say the corner of one of these rock walls here, kill them, it will do something really funny to you, which will allow you to grant yourself a decent amount of money, and by decent I mean almost unlimited, but it's really time consuming and it's a pain in the ass. The only time that I've had it where relatively was decent is this rock wall right here. I stood up here and I threw fire bombs, and every time they'd lunge is when I would toss it. Hopefully they would kill them and they died. And then yeah, I just sat here and became rich. But all that money is gone now. So I'm down here. Holy fuck, there's five leopards. It's a little different. What the fuck? This is leopard A. See, I also tried that location over there, but it's not that bountiful. It doesn't seem like it's really far, but it's actually fucking one hell of a distance to go between that loss of wildlife. It's not really bountiful. That spot over there is not bad, because if you reload it, you have a chance of getting that loot that these guys have right here. Or like a little base or whatever the fuck you want to call it. Not too bad. Okay, so now we're gonna turn around, go back up. There's also a cave here, I don't know if anybody's found it yet. I'm not gonna show you guys that, keep that a little secret. What the fuck? Yeah. So that is the new money making method that I've found out. I will be posting more once I find them. Again, as I said, I'm surveying areas. I'm just pretty much spent time using my hawk, looking around, which is can be very time consuming, but it's better than running around with your character, right? Because at least with the hawk, you don't have to, you know, climb obstacles or run around things or any of that shit. You just kind of fly and survey around. You know what I mean? It's pretty straightforward and easy. It's not much brain work to it. But just a few random things I'm gonna add to kind of the end of this. If you, instead of starting where I started, if you started, you can see this guy with this bronze here. Or iron, whatever the fuck he is. He's always gonna be over these guys. Yeah, like, look at all these guys. Feel that shit? Right? So what I've been doing is that every time that I notice this guy's spawn, I run up here. Look at them all. Here you go. Thank you. Thanks, guys. As soon as I'm able. That's fine. Honestly, yeah, you got more than come over here, fucking pass up. We got lines and cages and shit. Fucked up, those guys glitched out. I don't see, there's that right there. There's a bronze guy fucking come behind me, what the fuck? The fuck is he? It is. Glitch. The fuck, game. Phantom flying fucking fire arrows at death. Alright, so that's my swing swang on a swim swam. That is how you farm pelts and lion materials and all that shit without being cheap ass in the game, because once again, this is part of the game. This is not something that is a glitch or happens randomly. These guys are always down this alley. I really don't want to post this video because I know that if a lot of people start doing this shit and they realize it, they're gonna take these fucking animals away, then I'm gonna have to move back over here to this section over here, which can be fucking quite a pain in the ass. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. All that weird crap people say, like smash the like, subscribe, all that nonsense. I don't care if you do or you don't. This is just pretty much to help people out on this game. Because once again, I know with the microtransactions and the penny pinching that you do in this game just to get a decent amount of money to say level up or buy some of those hecka chests, which I've started to become a real big fan of. Spent a couple million dollars on them so far. So yeah, enjoy yourselves. Everyone have good holidays. Merry Christmas. Salud.